Hey babe, welcome back to another poor quality video, and I look very huge in camera. But am I talking quiet? Oh my god. So today I am going to show you how I wash my hair. I just took it down yesterday. It was in for 2 weeks, but I didn't wash it during our 2 week mark before I got it done. I had it done a week before that, and I washed it like it's been like 3 weeks, around there, around 3 weeks since I washed my hair. And I normally wash it every month, but I feel like it's so dirty and dry and it needs to be washed. And I just have so much gel in it that it needs to be washed. But this video is actually going to be a part video. Today's part one, how I wash my hair. Tomorrow's part two, how I flat iron. Oh, today's how I wash it and how I do it so overnight and how it leaves overnight. Tomorrow is me showing you take off my bonnet, take out what I do overnight, and me flat iron it, because I have a flat iron in my hair. It was the month before June. Since May. So, June, July, August, September, October. 5 months. I haven't flat ironed my hair. So, I wanted to bleach check. How long it is. And I just want to have my hair flat ironed. Let's get to the video, and I'm playing music in the background, and if you don't like it, it's not my fault, because I searched non-copyrighted music. Okay, so let's play some music. I want to do the one that say best non-copyrighted music. This came out a year ago, so yeah. It's a compilation. I don't know if this is the theme song or not. It's a little bit too loud. That was way too loud to just be background music. Okay, so first thing I do is take two eggs. You can see them moving around. Two regular eggs that you cook, and I crack them, obviously. And I try to leave it out for like an hour. I haven't been an hour since I took it out, but I tried to leave it out for an hour, because it'd be cold when you put it in straight out of the refrigerator. So that's what I do, but you don't have to do it. So I take this, and I take that, and I take some of this, and what's inside of this, I think I told you before. Oops. I like this thing better than I show. Hey, so what I do, what's in here, I think I told you before, it's extra virgin olive oil, coconut oil, and herbal oil. That's all my love. So I take that and I pour. I don't know. I pour a generous amount. Normally I do 2 spoonfuls, but my hair is feeling extra dry and it needs a lot of moisture. So then I take something and I stir it. If you guys are wondering what my hair type is, it's 4C. I wrote that in a video before. But I want to let you guys in on this hair journey with me because I'm trying to get... This is my first goal with hair. Is this in its curl in its natural state. My hair is about this long in its natural state. It's this long. I want it to be this long when I fly in it. Then I want it to be brawling. That is my main goal, is to have my hair brawling. Wash that through. But, so now that you have the mixture, just, yeah. So now what I do is put it on my hair. I normally wear gloves, but I don't have any right now. This is real messy. I hope I don't get copyrighted for this, these songs, because I searched my copyrighted music. This looks like soup. You know, I'm trying to massage it into my scalp too. So, so that's what I'm doing. I'm trying not to, you know, do any cuts, but all I did was do. I'll come back when I'm doing the front. I'm back and I'm ready to do the front. And here goes the music. Oh, normally I part my hair in 4 sections, but I did it. And speaking of sections, I lied. This is gonna be more than a 2-part video because it's been almost 2 minutes, and all I did was put egg on my hair. Plus, I have to let the egg sit for an hour. I have a mess with this one, and that's why I played it. You know, I don't know the name of it. Gotta find it. Y'all will be seeing this in a lot of my videos because I mess with this one. sorry, I'm trying to take out my hair cover. All the gel, I can feel it. I got a towel because, you know, this is messy. Yeah, make sure you gotta put the roots, cause and then of course throw all your hair, cause this is a protein treatment. I love how my curls pop after this protein treatment. That's why I do this so much. Even though, and it's a good source of protein, obviously, and that's good for my hair. This would be cute as a fuck. All the parts should be up today, but listen. Well, all the parts except for me flying it, because I'm not doing this tomorrow, so can't be up today if I'm doing it tomorrow. Oh, and just so y'all know, every single video I make, I post the video the same day I record it. I don't have pre-recorded it yet. I record them, post them, then delete them. Because, no. And I know this video has been poor quality, but I'm trying to save for a camera and a laptop. You see my hair popping out? My real hair coming out? You know, now I'm just putting the excess egg all over the rest of my... I used two eggs. Did I say that? I don't know. You know, make sure I do all the sideburns and stuff. You know, make sure it sits down into it and stop the scalp. Scalp. I said skull. I meant scalp. I know you're probably like, why did you make a 14-minute video? It was probably longer than 14 because I said that eight. But why did you make a 15, 16, 18-minute, oh my god, I got egg all over, video on me just putting egg on my hair? I don't know. Just to explain how, like, I make sure it's all over. I don't do this for the whole section, but I like to part. And if I don't see egg, some part, I just grab some egg and put it on. But, especially close to the scalp.
because I don't know.
But I normally, I don't know if I did a watch day schedule, a video, I mean. I normally wash my hair every month, but I feel like I have so much gel because, hey, so I washed it and then I did the singles. I used Gorilla Snot Gel, and that's a very thick, I don't know how to describe it, but it's a very hard gel, and it works so good. It's a rough gel, if you, I don't know how to describe it, but so I had that on my hair, and then after that, I had crochet in for 2 weeks, and that, I use Eco Styler and Gorilla Snot. So now that all of the egg has been transferred onto my hair, I will see you guys in an hour. But before I do that, let me show you what I do. How it looks. Egg evenly throughout the hair on my hairline. So then I just, I know this is bad for your hair because it's whatever this made out of, cotton, whatever. But I take the towel and I literally just sit like this for an hour. So I will see you guys in an hour.